And just then, retired Supreme Court Justice John Paul Stevens has died in South Florida, the 99-year-old passing away at Holy Cross Hospital in Fort Lauderdale. We're told he died of complications from a stroke he suffered yesterday. Justice Stevens was appointed to the High Court in 1975 and served for nearly 35 years. He would eventually emerge as the court's leading liberal justice. He retired in 2010.